Let's see the main course book and reference course book in standard 4. English medium. Subject Maths. Chapter number 30. Main course book Fills and Files. And chapter number 30 in reference course book Shapes and Patterns. You know about shapes and patterns. Shape. More than that, know shape. Circle, triangle, rectangle, oval. Then square, then triangle. So you know about shape and you know about page. So first we learn here shapes. Now open the page number 163. Open and close shape. Open and close shape. Look at the following figure. Look at the following figure. They start at a different point. They start and end with a different point. It is called open shape. They start and end with a different point. It is called open shape. This figure, look at this figure. They start and end with same point. They start and end with the same point. It is called close. They start and end with the same point. They are called close shape. Now, next one. Here, polygons. Polygons. Polygons are close shape made with a line segment joining only at their end points. Polygons are close shape made with a line segment joining only at their end. There are three sides, one side, two sides, and three sides. They always have more than two sides. Polygon have more than two sides. A triangle is polygon with three sides. A triangle is a polygon and with three sides. One, two, three. AB, AC, and BC. A polygon with four sides is called quadrilateral. The point where two sides of polygon meet is called vertex. This is called vertex. One side and two sides. This is the vertex. It is called vertex. Now quadrilateral. Rectangle and square. First one.
Take a radius, this one, radius.
No four sides have. Triangle? No. So square? Yes. Square has four sides and four both sides are equal. Which closed figure has three vertices? Which closed figure has three vertices? First one, triangle. Rectangle? Square. Square has four sides and four vertices. Rectangle has four sides and four vertices. Triangle has three sides and three vertices. See, Raghav draws a closed figure. Raghav draws a closed figure which has no edges. Which has no edges, no corners. No edges, no corners. What figure does Raghav draw? What figure does Raghav draw? Rectangle. Rectangle has four sides and four edges. Triangle has three sides. Circle has no sides and no edges. So here circle. D. Om draws a circle with pot. With a pot. Om draws a circle with a pot passing through its center. Passing through its center. The line touched two points on circumference. The line touched two points on circumference. Also, what is that line called? What is that line called? Radius? No. Arm? No. Diameter. What? The line passing, the chord passing through its center. The chord passing through its center. The line touched two points on circumference. What is the line called? Diameter. It is called diameter. Understood, students? Now, next question.
Five. 2, 5 is that 10.
to you all should have understood in this topic and in these chapters. Take care.